Generation than old generation. Yes, sir. We kill each other. Okay?
Sir.
We get each other, we lift up the head, and put on the ground of the head, on the shoulder, okay? Carry a part on the back and slam the ground. We didn't care for each other. Sir. We like each other, we love each other, but that's what you learn. Hey, how are you doing? Let's watch. On the ground. Then the partner cannot train for 6 months. Okay, broke his shoulder, broke his arm, and I was a partner.
Yes, sir.
Let's try to get this generation to learn the right way.
Yes, sir.
In Jiu-Jitsu, we don't have headpin. We don't have blows.
Yes, sir.
Our safe is on tapping. We tap for safety. All right. So you understand about tapping, about the safe, about the system.
Yes, sir!
Let's go to the ground again. Now I'm on my ground, and I fall on my back, and my partner stands close to me. He stands right there, okay? He's a trap for me. I cannot just get up. I cannot do this. He leans forward to get up. Why? Because he's going to punch me or he's going to kick me from one or the other. That's not a safe technique to stand up.
Sure.
The Grace Jiu-Jitsu system has their own way to get up off the ground. Okay? Because of the Grace, find a lot in this martial arts. If the guy is too close to me, do not get up. Go on your back. Use your legs as a shield. Shield. Kick the crotch, knee, okay? The stomach. But keep your shoulders off the ground so you can move.
Yes,
sir. And have your legs inside to control. Over here, and some guys like do tricks like trap the knee and take your partner down. But right now, concentrate just in what I'm trying to show my point is to use your leg for the distance, and then he steps back a little bit. I sit down, I'll push him back, use my leg for leverage, and stand up.
Sir.
If I try to stand up without kicking or in a wrong position like this, he's gonna push me and I'm gonna fall again on the ground and he's gonna catch me. No good. I need to stand up with two hands on the ground. Press the hand. Now he tries to push. No, just push, push. Push the hips. I mean base. So it's very important when I'm over here, when I stand up, his hand over here. Now he push, I'm in good balance. The horse stands, wide stance over here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This leg never crossed. Over here.
Yes, sir.
I can
use
my foot to kick.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. I'm not gonna break his leg. Never happened.
Sir.
But I can use to push. I bounce my hips. Pushing back, knee behind my elbow, get it up and take off.
Sir!
Sir!
You
guys
not training
with
him? I don't
like you.
Not good.
Sir.
All right, sir. So let's friends how to stand up in big, okay?
Sir!
Sir.
Like this. Well, you can just sit. Everybody sit down like this.
Sir!
One leg on the ground.